Hey everybody, Reverend Riley here. I recently picked up this Macintosh. No, not the Mac Pro, but a Power Mac G5. I do not know the complete specs on this machine as of right now, off the top of my head, but it was a really great deal. I got the Power Mac, the keyboard, the mouse, the power cord, and a few other things for $200 even. So I have the Power Mac, keyboard, mouse. I also got Office 2008 for Mac. I got quite a few CDs, so I'm gonna go ahead and open this, show you guys what I got. The guy gave me a 15-inch MacBook Pro 10.5.6 installation disk, so not for this, but nice of him to give it to me. A DVD macOS 10.5 installation disk, so I can run Leopard. Power Mac G5, disk 1 and disk 2 of installation, and this was originally 10.3, which was Leopard. So it originally came with Leopard. So those are the CDs. The guy I got it from had upgraded the RAM to 2 gigs, and so he gave me the old 128 whatever they are, 128 megabyte sticks. So there's currently 2 gigs in here. He gave me the HDMI, or whatever that port is, to VGA, but thankfully for a friend, one of my friends, they were moving and he had an older studio display, and this has one right on its video card, so I don't really need to use this unless I want to run dual displays, which shouldn't be very hard. And so the last few things he gave me were the Welcome to Panther, like, manual, the Apple Computer Incorporated 1-year limited warranty worldwide, the software license agreement single user guide, and then this software coupon thingamabob. Pretty cool, really, but he never used it. But I asked him if he had AppleCare on it, and he was like, nah. So, yeah, if it breaks, shouldn't be too hard to fix. And so now that I've showed you all the software that I got, I'm gonna open it up. So this will be my first time opening it up. So you just pull this thingy back and carefully unveil. And there it is. Pull this plastic piece out. There it is, the G5. Right here's the video card. Up here, he has an 80 gigabyte hard drive. Here's the DVD drive. And I believe the RAM is under here. It's right there. There it is. So, yeah. It's really dusty, if you can't tell. Right now I have the studio display back here because I'm going to do a first boot of me having it. So I'm going to put this back on the ground and I'm going to do a first boot. And something that I noticed here were the directions on how to just take everything out. But that's funny, but it's really cool how Apple includes that. And yeah, the Apple. Yeah, but the case looks great. There aren't many scuff marks or anything like that. It's just a few like things that I need to rub off or clean up, but besides that, really nothing. So I'm gonna go ahead and do this first boot. So I'm gonna just go ahead and set it up.
I'm
So I guess it's time to push the button. So 3, 2, 1. Good sign, the light comes on. And the little yellow thingy came on, so now come on monitor. Okay. For a minute it was giving me the couldn't find the hard drive, so then it showed me the Apple logo, and here it is, it's booting up. Yep. And the hard drive is clicking quite a bit, if you can't hear it. Here it is, it's turning on. And yeah, that hard drive definitely sounds really loud. The mouse really can't detect my table, or so. Okay, there. I just put it on top of this Panther. I'm sorry, Panther. But yeah, gonna go up here into the Apple about my Mac. It's version 10.5.8 currently. Processor 1.8 gigahertz. PowerPC G5. 2.5 gigabyte DDR SD RAM. Yeah, but that's been the showing of the inside and first boot of the Power Mac G5. So I'll have plenty more videos on this great computer, and so thanks for watching. Later. Hey everybody, Reverend Riley here. Don't forget to push that subscribe button at the top of the page, then push the like button. After that, add the video to your favorites. And lastly, comment and add an emotion. Thanks, later.